the Symphony No. 4 by George Antheil in its first performance anywhere by Leopold Stokowski and the NBC Symphony Orchestra. Mr. Stokowski has left the stage, but the warm applause of our audience, I think, will call him back. Yes, there is Mr. Stokowski, and the men of the orchestra have risen with him to share the applause of our studio audience for this world premiere performance of the Fourth Symphony of George Antheil.